can't juke it out. It took him forever. Oh, it gets past. It gets past the center. What is going on today? Okay, so the shortstop and second baseman, it looks like they're almost about to collide into each other. So that might have explained why they didn't pick the ball, but it literally went through the middle, through the both of them. And then in the outfield, the center fielder failed to get it. So maybe it's just a juiced ball.